Hello, good morning. What's your name?
Good morning, sir. I'm Emily Toportento.
How old are you?
I'm 35 years old.
Do you marry?
No, sir. I'm single.
Do you single mother?
No, I'm single.
No baby?
No baby.
Mm-hmm. What is your educational attainment?
My educational attainment is a 2-year course, computer secretarial and business management.
Mm-hmm. When you are studying in business, do you working in the office before?
A training, sir.
Only training?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What is your working experience? Do you ex abroad?
No, sir. I'm here in Philippines.
Only in Philippines?
Uh-huh. Yes.
Do you as a housemaid before?
Yes, sir.
In Manila or in the province? In Manila. How many people you take care?
There are 4 in the family.
There are 4. A couple and 2 children?
No, a mother and a child and a grandson.
A mother and how many children?
2 children.
2 children.
And 1 grandchild.
One grandchild.
Yeah.
How old the grandchild?
6 years old.
6 years old. Boy or girl?
Boy.
Do you take care of the boy?
Yes, I take care.
What are you doing?
I take him to the school and I prepare for his school and their food. I give him food and take him a bath.
Do you love to take care of children?
Yes, I really love.
You really love. When you're as a housemaid, do you also cooking?
Yes, sir.
What do you cook?
A Filipino dish.
For example,
sinigang, adobo, and pakbet.
Is it good taste?
Yes, very much.
Very much. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.